And this is no little one. This is a mucho grande. Big, big, big catfish. We're gonna fillet him and we're gonna eat him. So keep on watching. To fillet this fish, you need your fillet knife right there, and you need your pliers. This is one job that goes with along with the fishing, just not only catching him but filleting him so we can cook him to eat. So, got your knife. Here's the first thing you do. He's a beautiful fish and he has, you know, earned it. So you poke him right here and you go right down, all the way down. And this is part of the fishing. It's not that's why you fish. You catch them to eat them. We don't waste no natural resources that we are obligated to with God, man, you know, because this is what it's all about. Okay, yeah, it doesn't look nice, but you know, we want to eat them. That's why we caught him. So you make another incision right here. Okay, now, so we got two incisions right down the back, poor guy. And you flip him on the side. Now you slice him right here, poor guy. I mean, but it's part of life. And then you give him another slice here. Like that. Okay, now we got him basically cut. Now you grab your skinning pliers. Here's how you rip them off. And this is kind of, you know, how you pull the skin. But like I say, we're skinning them to eat them. We're not here to waste none of the meat. And there you go. It's almost done. A little bit more right here. And he's a tough son of a gun. You gotta be tougher than the fish. There it goes. So now that's one side filleted. Or not filleted, I'm sorry. Just one side skinned. So we jump to the other side. Same thing. You pull it, and it's hard to pull the skin, but you pull and you pull. Sometimes you don't always get it the first time, so you keep working. Right, now it's going. There you go. That's called skinning the catfish. You see the fillet right there? Okay, here's what you do. Grab your knife, and you just put it right in there. Like that. You feel the bones, and you work it all the way down, all the way to his tail. Okay, now come this way. Now you get the big bruiser back part of him. See all the meat? And then right there, you hit the rib cage. You don't want to cut into that because then you get bones in your fillet. So we'll carve around this like that. And there you go. There's one prime catfish fillet. Okay, now we're gonna do the same to the other side. Here we go. Just stick it in there, right on the side of the ribs. And you bring it on. Bring it on through. Like that. Okay, there's the cut. And then you cut right down the back. Big, big catfish, big catfish. And you just, like I said, same time, like the ribs there, the ribs are right here. So you trim right around the ribs, okay? And you don't get no bones. Beautiful. And there you go. And that is one 20-pound flathead filleted. What? No, we're not done yet. Here's the next part. We're gonna take his belly right here. This is the best meat, okay? I was getting too far ahead of myself. So, grab it right here, and you pull it up. Pull it up, pull it up. Now, this is the best part of this flathead. I jumped ahead because I cut the fillets. Now, poor guy's belly is right here. We're not going to cut there. We're going to go right up right here. Okay, there it is. So now we're cutting the best prime cuts of this catfish right here, which is his belly. Now we're going like this. And as you see,
that's some good shit right there.
This is the best part of him. So we're going to cut it like that.
And you're careful not to perforate the stomach, huh, Theo? That's pretty clean.
Now look at that. And that's the best catfish in the world. Got a little more, okay? Now we're gonna do the same, this side over here. So you go ahead and cut it the same way, just like that. And now we cut him right there like that. And now we have a total filleted,
that's like 5 pounds
total filleted trophy ass 20 pound flathead. Everybody get a sample, get a try, everybody get.